water on tea?
Hark! The brave Prince Charming approacheth!
Fear not, fair maiden. I shall slay the monster that guards you and then take my place as rightful king.
What did she say?
Shrek!
Shrek, yeah!
Prepare, foul beast, to enter into a world of pain with which you are not familiar.
Happy birthday to thee, happy birthday to thee.
Do you mind? Do you mind? Boring! Prepare, foul beast. Someday, you'll be sorry.
We already are!
King of far, far away. And I promise you this, Mother. I will restore dignity to my throne. And this time, no one will stand in my way.
Good morning, good morning to you
and you
and you.
Oh, they grow up so fast.
Not fast enough.
Okay, you have a very full day filling in for the king and queen. There are several functions that require your attendance, sir.
Great, let's get started.
Come on, lazy bones! Time to get moving! You know, you really need to get yourself a pair of jammies!
I got some sleep and I needed it. Not a lot, just a little bit. Someone's always trying to keep me from it. It's a crying shame. It's a royal pain.
My nightly.
I'm just trying to get out with my friends. A little bit of time.
Filling in for one, you might as well look like a real king. Can somebody come in here and work on Shrek, please?
I will see what I can do.
Thank you.
really necessary?
Oh, quite necessary, Fiona.
I'm Shrek, you twit.
Whatever.
Okay, peoples. This is not rehearsal. Let's see some hustle.
Smiles, everyone. Smiles.
I don't know how much longer I can keep this up, Fiona.
I'm sorry, Shrek, but can you please just try to grin and bear it? It's just until Dad gets better. Shrek?
Yeah?
You look handsome.
Aw, come here, you. My butt is itching up a storm and I can't reach it in this monkey suit.
Oh, hey, you! Come here! What's your name?
Fiddlesworth, sir.
Perfect.
Ladies and gentlemen, Princess Fiona and Sir Shrek.
A little over to the left, yeah. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Shrimp, my favorite.
That's it. We're leaving.
Please calm down.
Calm down? Who do you think we're kidding? I am an ogre. I'm not cut out for this, Fiona, and I never will be.
I think that went pretty well.
Donkey!
Oh, come on now, Shrek!
Some people just don't understand boundaries.
Just think, a couple more days, and we'll be back home in our vermin-filled shack strewn with fungus, filled with the rotting stench of mud and neglect.
Oh, you had me at vermin-filled.
And, maybe even the pitter-patter of little feet on the floor.
That's right, the swamp rats will be spawning.
No. You know, what I was thinking of is a little bit bigger than a swamp rat.
Donkey?
No, Shrek. What if, theoretically...
Yeah?
They were little ogre feet.
Oh! honey, let's try and be rational about this. Have you seen a baby lately? They just... eat and poop, and they cry, and then they cry when they poop, and they poop when they cry. Now, imagine an ogre baby. They extra cry, and they extra poop.
Shrek, don't you ever think about having a family?
Right now, you're my family. Well, somebody better be dying.
I'm dying.
Harold?
Don't forget to pay the gardener, Lillian.
Of course, darling.
Fiona.
Yes, Daddy?
I know I've made many mistakes with you.
It's okay.
But your love for Shrek has taught me so much. My dear boy, I am proud to call you my son.
And I'm proud to call you my Frog King Dad-in-law.
Now, there is a matter of business to attend to.
The Frog King is dead.
Put your hat back on, fool.
Shrek! Please, come hither.
Yeah, Dad?
This kingdom needs a new king. You and Fiona are next in line for the throne.
Oh! Next in line! Now you see, Dad, that's why people love you. Even on your deathbed, you're still making jokes. Oh, come on, Dad. An ogre as king? I don't think that's such a good idea. I mean, there's gotta be somebody else. Anybody!
Aside from you, there is only one remaining heir.
Really? Who is he, Dad?
His name is... Is...
What's his name? What's his name?
Is...
Daddy!
His name is Arthur.
Arthur?
I know you'll do what's right.
Harold?
Dad? Dad! Dad?
Do your thing, man.
Thank you. your life. You're a discontented mother. And the regiment.
What does a prince have to do to get a drink around here? Ah, Mabel. Why they call you an ugly stepsister, I'll never know. Where's Doris? Taking the night off?
She's not welcome here. And neither are you. What do you want, Charming?
No, not much. Just a chance at redemption. And a fuzzy navel.
And fuzzy navels for all my friends.
We're not your friends. You don't belong here.
You're right, of course. I mean, you're absolutely right, but I mean, do any of us?
Do a number on his face.
No, no, wait. Look, we are more alike than you think.
Wicked Witch.
The Seven Dwarfs saved Snow White, and then what happened?
Oh, what's it to you?
They left you the unfairest of them all. And now here you are, hustling Pool to get your next meal. How does that feel?
Pretty unfair.
And you, your star puppet abandons the show to go and find his father.
I hate that little wooden puppet.
And Hook. Need I say more? And you, Frumpy Pigskin.
Rumpelstiltskin.
Where's that firstborn you were promised, eh? Mabel. Remember how you couldn't get your little fat foot into that tiny glass slipper? Cinderella is in far, far away right now, eating bonbons, cavorting with every little last fairy tale creature that has ever done you wrong! Once upon a time, someone decided that we were the losers. There are two sides to every story, and our side has not been told. So, who will join me? Who wants to come out on top for once? Who wants their happily ever after?
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
It's out of my hands, Señorita. The winds of fate have blown on my destiny, but I will never forget you. You are the love of my life.
Ah, sir, are you? And, you. And, hi, I don't know you, but I like to. I gotta go.
I know, I don't want to leave you either, baby. But you know how Shrek is. The dude's lost without me.
But don't worry. I send you airmail kisses every day. Alright, be strong, babies. Be strong. Now, Coco, Peanut, you listen to your mama, alright? And bananas. No more roasting marshmallows on your sister's head. Oh, that's my special boy. Oh, come over here. All of you, give your daddy a big hug.
Shrek, maybe you should just stay and be king.
Oh, come on. There's no way I could ever run a kingdom. That's why your cousin Arthur's a perfect choice.
It's not that. No. It's... See...
And if he gives me any trouble, I've always got persuasion and reason. Here's persuasion, and here's reason. Fiona, soon it's just gonna be you, me, and our swamp.
It's not going to be just you and me.
All aboard!
It will be. I promise. I love you. Yeah?
Wait!
What is it?
I'm...
I love you too, honey.
No! No, I said I'm...
You're what?
I said I'm pregnant!
Oh, yes. Yes.
What was that?
You're going to be a father!
That's great!
Really? I'm glad you think so! I love you!
Yeah! Oh, me too! You!
I'm gonna be an uncle! I'm gonna be an uncle! I'm gonna be an uncle!
And you, my friend, are royally...
Better out than in, I always say.
No!
Oh! Hey! Hey! Donkey! Donkey! Wake up!
Dada!
Trick, you okay?
Oh, I can't believe I'm gonna be a father. How did this happen?
Allow me to explain. You see, when a man has a certain feelings for a woman, powerful urge sweeps over him.
I know how it happened. I just can't believe it.
How does it happen?
Cats in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when. But we'll get together then, Dad.
Donkey! Can you just cut to the part where you're supposed to make me feel better?
You know I love Fiona, boss, right? What I'm talking about here is you, me, my cousin's boat, an ice cold pitcher of mojitos, and 2 weeks of nothing but fishing.
Man, don't you listen to him.
Look, having a baby is not going to ruin your life.
It's not my life I'm worried about ruining. It's the kids. I mean, when have you ever heard the phrase, as sweet as an ogre, or as nurturing as an ogre, or how about, you're gonna love my dad. He's a real ogre.
Okay, I get it. Look, nobody said it was gonna be easy. But at least you got us to help you out.
That's true. I'm doomed.
You'll be fine.
You're finished. I'm with your journey.
Worcestershire? Now that sounds fancy.
It's Worcestershire.
Like the sauce? It's spicy! Oh! They must be expecting us. What in the Shistershire kind of place is this?
Well, my stomach aches and my palms just got sweaty. Must be a high school.
High school?
Ready? Okay! Whipper of the headed to the top. Yeah, we think so. We think so. And does thou think its sign can be stopped? Hey, we think so. We think so.
All right, Mr. Percival. Ease up on the reins.
Hello, bro. Don't burn all my frankincense and myrrh.
I'm already starting to feel nauseous from memories of wedgies and swirlies.
By how did you receive the wedgies when you are clearly not aware of the underpants?
Let's just say some things are better left unsaid and leave it at that.
So then I was all like, I'd rather get the Black Plague and lock myself in an Iron Maiden than go out with you. Totally.
Pardon me.
Ugh, totally ewes.
Yeah, totally.
I just altered my character level to +3 superbability.
Hi. We're looking for someone named...
Gee, who rolled a +9 dork spell and summoned the beast in his quadrupeds.
I know you're busy not fitting in, but can either of you tell me where I can find Arthur?
He's over there. Halfway down.
There is no sweeter taste on thy tongue than victory.
Strong, handsome, face of a leader,
Does Arthur look like a king or what?
Ooh.
Oh, sorry.
Oh. Did you just say you were looking for Arthur?
That information is on a need-to-know basis.
It's top secret. Hushity hush. Now, gentlemen, let's away. To the showers!
Greetings, Your Majesty. This is your lucky day.
So what for like are you supposed to be? Some kind of giant mutant leprechaun or something?
You made it funny.
Unhand me, monster!
Stop squirming, Arthur.
I'm not Arthur. I am Lancelot. That dork over there is Arthur.
Hey!
Ah! This is like totally embarrassing, but my friend Tiffany thinkest thou vex her so soothly, and she thought perchance thou would want to ask her to the homecoming dance or something.
Excuse me?
It's like whatever. She's just totally into college guys and mythical creatures and stuff.
Oh, Arthur! Come out, what?
ladies.
Oh, no. We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Where are Shrek and Fiona?
Name doesn't ring a bell.
Yeah, no bell.
I suggest you freaks cooperate
with the new king of Far, Far Away.
The only thing you're ever gonna be king of is King of the Stupids.
Hook! Right! Avast ye, cookie.
Oh.
Start talking. You!
You can't lie. So tell me, puppet, where is Shrek?
I don't know where he's not.
You're telling me you don't know where Shrek is?
It wouldn't be inaccurate to assume that I couldn't exactly not say that this or isn't almost partially incorrect.
So you do know where he is?
On the contrary, I'm possibly more or less not definitely rejecting the idea that in no way, with any amount of uncertainty, that I undeniably do or do not know where he shouldn't probably be. If that indeed wasn't where he isn't. Even if he wasn't not where I knew he was,
Shrek went off to bring back the next heir! Oh!
He's bringing back the next heir.
No!
Hook! Get rid of this new king.
Right!
But bring Shrek to me. I have something special in mind for him.
He'll never fall for your tricks!
Me a king? I mean, I knew I came from royalty and all, but I just figured everyone forgot about me.
Oh, no. In fact, the king asked for you personally.
Really? Wow. Look, I know it's not all gonna be fun and games.
It really is all fun and games, actually. Sure, you have to knight a few heroes, launch a ship or two. By the way, make sure you hit the boat just right with the bottle.
Boat with a bottle? Any idiot can hit a boat with a bottle.
Well, I've heard it's harder than it looks.
Whoa, this is gonna be huge. Parties, princesses, castles, princesses.
It's gonna be great, Artie. You'll be living in a lap of luxury. They got the finest chefs around waiting for you to place your order.
And fortunately, you'll have the royal food tasters.
Oh yeah? What do they do?
They taste the food before the king eats, to make sure it's not poisoned.
Poisoned?
Or too salty.
Don't worry about it. You'll be safe and sound with the help of your bodyguards.
Bodyguards?
All of them. Willing at a moment's notice to lay down their own lives out of devotion to you.
Really?
And the whole kingdom will look to you for wisdom and guidance.
Just make sure they don't die of famine.
Or plague.
Oh, plague is bad.
The coughing, the groaning, the festering sores.
Festering sores. Hey, you are one funny kitty cat.
What did I say?
We don't want Artie here getting the wrong idea.
Arty?
What you did?
What I did? I was holding the wheel, Chief.
Shrek!
Land ho!
Nice going, Your Highness.
Oh, so now it's Your Highness? What happened to Loser, huh?
Hey, if you think this is getting you out of anything, well, it isn't. We're heading back to Far, Far Away, one way or another. And you're gonna be a father.
What?
You just said father.
I said king. You're gonna be king.
You're gonna be king.
Yeah, right.
Where do you think you're going?
Far, far away. From you.
You get back here, young man, and I mean it.
Boss? I don't think he's coming back. Maybe it's for the best. He's not exactly king material.
When were you planning on telling him that you were really supposed to be king?
Oh, come on. Now, why would I do that? Besides, he'll be 10 times better at it than me.
Hey, whoa, Shrek. Then you're gonna have to change your tactics if you want to get anywhere with this kid.
You're right, Donkey. What about this?
Shrek?
Oh, come on, it's just a joke. Still.
Listen, Artie, if you think this whole mad scene ain't dope, I feel you, dude. I mean, I'm not trying to get up in your grill or raise your roof or whatever, but what I am screaming is, yo, check out this kazing-thizing, bazaby. I mean, if it doesn't groove or what I'm saying ain't straight tripping, just say, oh, no, you didn't. You know, you're getting on my last nerve. And then I'll know it's... Then I'll know it's back.
Ow!
Somebody help! I've been kidnapped by a monster trying to relate to me!
Artie, wait.
Come on, help!
Ow! Greetings, cosmic children of the universe. Welcome to my Serenity Circle. Please leave any bad vibes outside the healing vortex. Now, prepare!
Oh! I knew I should have got that warranty!
Oh, great! Oh, no!
Mr. Merlin?
You know this guy?
Yeah. He was the school's magic teacher until he had his nervous breakdown.
Technically, I was merely a victim of a level 3 fatigue. And at the request of my therapist and the school authorities, I've retired to the tranquility of nature to discover my divine purpose. Now, can I interest anyone in a snack or beverage?
No.
Sure you don't want to try my famous Rocco Gratin? It's organic.
Oh, thanks. I just ate a boulder on the way in. What we need are directions back to Far, Far Away.
What's with the we? Who said I was going with you?
Oh, I did. Because there's a lot of people counting on you, so don't try and weasel out of it.
If it's such a great job, why don't you do it?
Understand this, kid. It's no more Mr. Nice Guy from here on out.
Oh, so that was your Mr. Nice Guy.
I know. And I'm gonna miss him.
You know what? Why don't you go terrorize a village and leave me alone?
Oh, is that some kind of crack about ogres? You get your Royal Highness to Far, Far Away before I kick it there. Now, which way am I kicking?
Oh, I could tell you, but since you're in the midst of a self-destructive rage spiral, it would be karmically irresponsible.
Self-destructive? Look, are you gonna help us or not?
Most definitely, but only after you take the journey to your soul.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Look, pal, it's either that or some primal scream therapy.
All right. Journey to the soul.
Now, all of you, look into the fire of truth and tell me what you see.
Ha! Ooh, charades! Okay, I see a Dutch fudge tort with cinnamon swirls.
Okay, monster. Go for it.
Huh. I see a rainbow pony.
Excellent work! Now the boy.
This is lame.
Ow!
You're lame! Just go for it!
Okay. There's a baby bird and a father bird sitting in a nest.
Yes, yes, stay with it, stay with it!
Wait, the dad just flew away. Why did he leave the little bird all alone? It's trying to fly, but it doesn't know how to. It's gonna fall.
Whew, proper head case you are, aren't you? Really messed up. Whoa.
Yeah, okay, I get it. The bird's me. My dad left. So what?
Look, Auntie,
Just thought I might help set the mood, you know, for your big heart-to-heart chat.
I know what it's like to not feel ready for something. Even ogres get scared. You know, once in a while.
I know you want me to be king, but I can't. I'm not cut out for it, and I never will be, all right? Even my own dad knew I wasn't worth the trouble. He dumped me at that school the first chance he got, and I never heard from him again.
My dad wasn't really the fatherly type either.
Well, I doubt he was worse than mine.
Oh, yeah? My father was an ogre. He tried to eat me. Now, I guess I should have seen it coming. He used to give me a bath and barbecue sauce and put me to bed with an apple in my mouth. Charming done with Fiona.
She's gonna get what's coming to her.
And there ain't nothing you can do to stop him.
We've got to save her.
But she's so far, far away.
Get yourself back to Worcestershire, kid.
No, Shrek. Hold on a second. I've got an idea.
I'm a buzzing bee. Buzz, buzz, buzz.
Mr. Merlin, they need a spell to get them... I mean us back to far, far away.
Forget it. I don't have that kind of magic in me anymore, kid. How about a hug instead? Hmm? That's the best kind of magic.
Mr. Merlin, please. I know you can do it.
I said forget it.
Interrupting my but...
What's with you?
It's just so hard.
You know?
They really need to get back, cause their kingdom's in trouble. Cause there's a really bad man. It is just so hard.
Come on. Take it easy.
No! I don't think you understand. There's a mean person doing mean things to good. You know, for a minute there, I actually thought you...
What? That he cared about you?
He's an ogre.
What did you expect?
You really do have a way with children, Shrek.
A small crime, and I got no excuse. And is that all right? Yeah, is that all right with you?
Like I suggested, we could be sipping tea out of little heart-shaped cups.
Yeah, yeah, heart-shaped cups.
And eating crumpets, smothered with loganberries.
Yeah, oh, loganberries.
Shut up, Cindy.
Yeah, shut up.
No, you shut up.
Just stay out of this.
Who cares who's running the kingdom anyway?
I care.
And you should all care, too.
Hey, 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 ow! Hey!
That's your bad number 10 can!
Donkey?
Princess!
Puss?
Lo siento, princesa, but I am Puss. Stuck here inside this hideous body.
And I'm me!
But you're...
I know everything's a little fruity in the loops right now, but what happened is, we went to high school, and the boat crashed, and we got bippity-boppity-boop by the magic man.
Oh, you poor sweet things.
The cat turned into a little horse that smells like feet. What's to get?
Huh? Who dat? Where's Shrek?
Charming's got him, princess. And he plans on killing Shrek tonight in front of the whole kingdom!
All right, everyone. We need to find a way out now.
You're right. Ladies, assume the position.
What are you doing?
Waiting to be rescued.
You've got to be kidding me.
Well, what do you expect us to do? We're just four... I mean, three... super hot princesses, two circus freaks, a pregnant ogre, and an old lady.
Excuse me. Old lady coming through?
Mom!
Well, you didn't actually think you got your fighting skills from your father, did you?
Excuse me. I think there's still one more.
Why don't you just lie down?
Okay, girls. From here on out, we're gonna take care of business ourselves.
Ladies and gentlemen, Far, Far Away Theater at the Charming Pavilion is proud to present It's a Happily Ever
Enjoy Your Evening of Theatrical Memories, citizen.
Oh,
Oi! No food or beverages in the theater, aye?
Sorry. Yeah, I guess I was just showing off for the little one.
Huh?
It's bring your kids to work day. Come here, beautiful.
Well, she's got your eye.
Who would have thought a monster like me deserves something as special as you?
For Team Alpha Wolf Squadron.
All right. From henceforth, we ought to be known as Team Alpha Super Awesome Cool Dynamite Wolf Squadron.
Octa Lima! There's some strange little girl over there staring at us.
Artie! Wait. Hey!
Where is the fire, senor?
Oh, please, don't act so innocent. You both knew what was going on the whole time, and you kept it to yourself.
Artie, it's not like it seems.
It's not? I think it seems pretty clear. He was using me. That's all there is to it.
Using you? Man, you really don't get it.
Shrek only said those things to protect you.
Charmin was going to kill you, Artie. Shrek saved your life!
Cue the spot!
Another day, locked up here, please set me free. My new life, I almost see a castle, you and me. Yes, a castle, you and me.
Cherub!
Tis I, upon my regal steed, princess, my love, at last you shall be free. I'm strong and brave and dashing my way there. With speed, with might, with soft and bouncy air. Through the blistering desert, across the stormier sea. Facing creatures so vile, so you can gaze upon me.
I knew you'd come for me, and now we finally meet.
I knew you'd wait, and from my plate of love you'd eat.
Fiend who so rudely intervened!
Will Johnny fight or will he flee?
Oh, please rescue me
from this monstrosity!
Pity not, honey lamb! I will slice this thing up like a ham!
Oh, boy.
You're about to enter a world of pain with which you are not familiar!
Well, it can't be any more painful than the lousy performance you're giving. Prepare, foul beast.
Prepare, foul beast. Your time is done.
Ooh, if you don't mind, could you kill me and then sing?
Be quiet!
Oh, come on, I'm just having fun with you. That's actually a very nice leotard.
Oh, thank you.
Do they come in men's sizes?
Oh, that might be funny.
Enough!
Now, you'll finally know what it's like to have everything you worked for.
Everything! It's precious to you. Take it away. Now, you'll know how I felt.
From Puss and Donkey.
Hi, honey. Sorry we're late. You okay?
Much better now that you're here. So, Charming, you want to let me out of these so we can settle this ogre to man?
Ooh,
That sounds fun! But I have a better idea.
Fiona!
Let go of me!
You will not ruin things this time, ogre. Kill it!
Everybody stop!
Oh, what is it now?
Artie?
Thinks we need to settle things this way. You're telling me you just want to be villains your whole lives?
But we are villains. It's the only thing we know.
Didn't you ever wish you could be something else?
Well, it's easy for you to say. You're not some evil enchanted tree.
Oh, you morons! Don't listen to him! Attack them!
What Steve's trying to say here is it's hard to come by honest work when the whole world's against you.
Right. Thanks, Ed.
Okay. Fair enough. You're right. I'm not a talking tree. But, you know, a good friend of mine once told me that just because people treat you like a villain or an ogre, or just some loser, it doesn't mean you are one. The thing that matters most is what you think of yourself. If there's something you really want, or someone you really want to be, then the only person standing in your way is you.
Me?
Get him, lads!
Yeah!
No. What I mean is, each of you is standing in your own way.
Oh. I've always wanted to play the flute.
I'd like to open up a spa in France.
I grow daffodils. And they're beautiful.
A new era finally begins! Now, all of you, bow before your king!
You need to work on your aim.
This was supposed to be my happily ever after!
Well, I guess you need to keep looking. Cause I'm not giving up mine.
Mommy?
It's yours if you want it, you know. But this time it's your choice.
Excuse me, that's my seat.
Okay, Senor Hokusy Pokusy, the time has come to rectify some wrongs.
Although I have been enjoying these cat baths.
Please say you didn't.
All right. Look, you're going to feel a little pinch and possibly some lower intestinal discomfort, but this should do the trick.
Are you,
I'm me again!
But I am not you!
All right!
Oops. Never mind.
What'd I tell you? I think the kid's gonna be a great king.
Well, for what it's worth, you would have to.
I have something much more important in mind.
Was I wrong about the world?
That smells sick,
dude!
Oh!
It's such a pretty face. Eating every tail as a soul.
Fear not, fair maiden. I shall slay the monster that guards you and then take my place as rightful king.
What did she say?
Shrek!
Prepare, foul beast, to enter into a world of pain with which you are not familiar.
Happy birthday to thee! Happy birthday to thee!
Do you mind?
Do you mind? Boring!
Prepare, foul beast! Someday, you'll be sorry.
We already are!
Good morning, good morning to you
and you
and you. Oh, they grow up so fast.
Not fast enough.
Okay, you have a very full day filling in for the king and queen. There are several functions that require your attendance, sir.
Great, let's get started.
Come on, lazy bones! Time to get moving! You know, you really need to get yourself a pair of jammies!
I got some sleeping needles. Not a lot, just a little bit. Someone's always trying to keep me from it. It's a crying shame.
Quite necessary, Fiona.
I'm Shrek, you twit.
Whatever.
Okay, peoples, this isn't a rehearsal. Let's see some hustle!
Smiles, everyone! Smiles!
I don't know how much longer I can keep this up, Fiona.
I'm sorry, Shrike, but can you please just try to grin and bear it? It's just until Dad gets better. Shrek?
What?
He will cancel.
Aw, come here, you. Is itching up a storm and I can't reach it in this monkey suit.
Oh, hey you! Come here! What's your name?
Fiddlesworth, sir.
Perfect.
Ladies and gentlemen, Princess Fiona and Sir Shrek.
Kidding. I am an ogre. I'm not cut out for this, Fiona, and I never will be.
I think that went pretty well.
Donkey!
Oh, come on now, Shrek!
Some people just don't understand boundaries.
Just think, couple more days, and we'll be back home in a vermin-filled shack strewn with fungus, filled with the rotting stench of mud and neglect.
Oh, you had me at vermin-filled.
And, maybe even the pitter-patter of little feet on the floor.
That's right, the swamp rats will be spawning.
You know, what I was thinking of is a little bit bigger than a small rat.
Donkey?
No, Shrek. What if, theoretically, they were little ogre feet?
Oh! honey, let's try and be rational about this. Have you seen a baby lately? They just eat and poop and they cry and then they cry when they poop and they poop when they cry. Now, imagine an ogre baby. They extra cry and they extra poop.
Shrek, don't you ever think about having a family?
Right now, you're my family. Well, somebody better be dying.
I'm dying. Don't forget to pay the gardener, Lillian.
Of course, darling.
Fiona.
Yes, Daddy?
I know I've made many mistakes with you.
It's okay.
But your love for Shrek has taught me so much.
proud to call you my son.
And I'm proud to call you my frog King Dad-in-law.
Now, there is a matter of business to attend to.
That's why people love you. Even on your deathbed, you're still making jokes. Oh, come on, Dad. An ogre as king? I don't think that's such a good idea. I mean, there's got to be somebody else. Anybody.
Aside from you, there is only one remaining heir.
Boy. Who's he, Dad?
His name is...
What's his name?
Is...
You're a discontent.
Sister, another name. Where's Doris? Taking the night off?
She's not welcome here. And neither are you. What do you want, Charming?
Well, not much. Just a chance at redemption. And a fuzzy navel.
And fuzzy navels for all my friends.
You don't belong here.
You're right. Well, I mean, you're absolutely right, but I mean, do you know? Saw the brother's face.
Wait.
We are more alike than you think.
Wicked witch.
The seven dwarfs saved Snow White, and then what happened?
Oh, what's it to you?
We left ye the unfairest of them all.
Now, here you are. Hustling pool to get your next meal.
How does that feel?
Pretty unfair.
And you? Your star puppet abandons the show to go and find his father.
I hate that little wooden puppet. And Hook. Need I say more?
And you, Frumpy Pigskin!
Rumpelstiltskin.
Where's that firstborn you were promised, eh? Mabel.
Remember how you couldn't get your little fat foot into that tiny glass slipper? Cinderella is in far, far away right now. Eating bonbons, cavorting with every little last fairy tale creature that has ever done you wrong.
Once upon a time, someone decided that we were the losers. There are two sides to every story, and our side has not been told. So, who will join me? Who wants to come out on top for once? Who wants their happily ever after?
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
This way, gents.
It's out of my hands, Senorita. The winds of fate have blown on my destiny, but I will never forget you. You are the love of my life.
Ah, sir.
How are you?
Kisses every day. All right, be strong, babies. Be strong. Now, Coco, Peanut, you listen to your mama, all right? And bananas. No more roasted marshmallows on your sister's head. Oh, that's my special boy. Oh, come over here. All of you, give your daddy a big hug.
Maybe you should just...
be king.
Oh, come on. There's no way I could ever run a kingdom. That's why your cousin Arthur's a perfect choice.
It's not that. No. It's... You see...
And if he gives me any trouble, I've always got persuasion and reason. Here's persuasion, and here's reason. Fiona, soon it's just going to be you, me, and your swamp.
It's not going to be just you and me.
All aboard!
It will be. I promise. I love you.
Come on. Donkey! Donkey! Wake up!
Da-da!
Trick, you okay?
Oh, I can't believe I'm gonna be a father. How did this happen?
Allow me to explain. You see, when a man has a certain feelings for a woman, powerful urge sweeps on him.
I know how it happened.
And the man in the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad.
Donkey, can you just cut to the part where you're supposed to make me feel better?
You know I love Fiona, boss, right? What I'm talking about here is you, me, my cousin's boat, an ice cold pitcher of mojitos, and 2 weeks of nothing but fishing.
Man, don't you listen to him.
Having a baby is not going to ruin your life.
It's not my life I'm worried about ruining. It's the kids. I mean, when have you ever heard the phrase, as sweet as an ogre, or as nurturing as an ogre, or how about...
You're going to love my dad. He's a real ogre.
Okay, okay, I get it.
Look, nobody said it was going to be easy. But at least you got us to help you out.
That's true. I'm doomed.
You'll be fine.
You're finished. I'm with your journey.
Worcestershire? Now that sounds fancy.
It's Worcestershire.
Like the sauce?
Mmm.
It's spicy! Oh! They must be expecting us. What in the Worcestershire kind of place is this?
Well... My stomach aches and my palms just got sweaty.
Must be a high school.
High school?
Ready? Okay! When we're on the head, it's to the top. Yeah, we think so, we think so. And just stop, think it's fine, can't be stopped. And we think so, we think so. Oh.
Up on the range.
Hello, bro. You burn all my frankincense sense in there.
Already starting to feel nauseous from memories of wedgies and swirlies.
Why, how did you receive the wedgies when you are clearly not aware of the underpants?
Let's just say some things are better left unsaid and leave it at that.
So then I was all like, I'd rather get the Black Plague and lock myself in an Iron Maiden than go out with you. Totally.
Pardon me.
Ugh, totally is. Yeah, totally.
This. I just altered my character level to +3 to probability.
Hi. We're looking for someone named...
Gee, who rolled a +9 dork spell and summoned the beast and his quadrupeds.
I know you're busy not fitting in, but can either of you tell me where I can find Arthur?
He's over there.
There is no sweeter taste on thy tongue than victory.
Strong, handsome, face of a leader. Does Arthur look like a king or what?